Dinosaurs are amazing creatures that have prevailed on the planet for about 160 million years. Their variety is amazing, and during this time they set many records and achievements in different categories. And so let's start with the achievements of the dinosaurs that the Mother Nature established for them. The strongest dinosaur is a Tyrannosaurus rex. The Rex Tyrannosaurus possessed one of the most powerful bite forces among all terrestrial predators in the history of the Earth. Scientists evaluate the power of his bite at about 57,000 newtons, which allowed him to easily crush the bones and break the meat of even the largest victims. Thanks to such powerful jaws, the Tyrannosaurus occupied the top of the food chain of the late Chalk period. The weakest dinosaur is a Microraptor. The Microraptor was one of the smallest and most vulnerable predatory dinosaurs that reached the size of a modern raven. Despite his dexterity and the ability to plan from trees, he could not effectively resist the larger and stronger rivals. Because of this, the Microraptor is considered one of the weakest and most defenseless dinosaurs of his time. The highest dinosaur is Zoroposedon. Zoroposedon is considered the highest of the famous dinosaurs. Its height could reach about 60 feet. A huge length of the neck allowed him to easily get foliage from the highest trees inaccessible to other animals. Thanks to his incredible growth, Zoroposedon dominated the vegetable niche of the late Cretaceous period. The lowest dinosaur is Epidoxipyrix. Epidoxipyrix is considered one of the lowest and small dinosaurs that have ever existed. Its height was only about 10 inches. It was a small feathered dinosaur with a very unusual appearance, including long decorative feathers on the tail. Its miniature dimensions made it very vulnerable to most predators of their time. The most severe dinosaur is Argentinosaur. The Argentinosaur is considered the most severe dinosaur that has ever lived on the planet. Its weight could exceed 70 tons. Thanks to gigantic size, he absorbed huge amounts of plant food daily to maintain the energy of his massive body. His colossal weight made him almost invulnerable to most predators of his time. The lightest dinosaur is Anhyornis. Anhyornis is considered one of the lightest dinosaurs. Its weight was only about 110 grams. This tiny feathered dinosaur resembled a small modern bird, had light bones and a body, perfectly adapted for life on trees and short flights. Thanks to his low weight, he could easily maneuver and avoid predators. The most warm-blooded dinosaur is Deinonia. Darkon is considered one of the most warm-blooded dinosaurs, good giving her high metabolic level and an active lifestyle. This predator had high energy, quick movements and significant endurance, which indicates a good regulation of body temperature. Such characteristics allowed Deinonia to successfully hunt and prosper in various environmental conditions. The coldest dinosaur is Stegosaur. Stegosaur is considered one of the coldest dinosaurs due to a low metabolic level and a relatively slow lifestyle. Its massive body and large dorsal plates could serve to regulate temperature, helping it absorb solar heat or, conversely, cool. Thanks to this, the Stegosaurus successfully survived in the conditions of the changing climate of the late Jurassic period. The most evil dinosaur is Spinosaur. Spinosaurus is considered one of the most evil and aggressive dinosaurs that have ever existed on the planet. Its gigantic dimensions, powerful jaws, and sharp teeth made him a formidable adversary, capable of hunting even large victims. This ferocious predator dominated his ecosystems, often displacing other predators from their territories. The kindest dinosaur is Mesozoa. Mesozoa is considered one of the kindest and most caring dinosaurs that have ever existed on the planet. She became famous for an exceptionally careful attitude to her offspring, nursing and nursing the cubs after hatching, which is unusual for reptiles. Thanks to such care, the cubs of the mesaurs had much more chances to survive and develop successfully. The most stupid dinosaur is Stegosaur. Stegosaur is considered one of the most stupid dinosaurs because of its unusually small brain, the size of which was approximately from a walnut with huge body size. The level of intelligence of this dinosaur was low even by the standards of large herbivorous animals, which greatly limited its ability to quickly respond to environmental changes. Nevertheless, the stegosaur successfully existed millions of years, compensating for the lack of intelligence with strong protection and simple instincts. The most striking dinosaur is a Sinosauropteryx, which possessed an expressive orange-white color that helped it stand out among other species. Bright stripes on his tail and body probably served as a means of communication with relatives and a way of scaring the predators. This unique color design makes Sinosauropteryx one of the most noticeable and colorful representatives of the prehistoric world. The most intelligent dinosaur is a troodont, a holder of a relatively large brain compared to body size. Its developed senses and the ability to complex behavior allowed to effectively hunt, communicate and possible, act in flocks. The high level of intelligence provided troodont with significant advantages in survival among other predators of the late Cretaceous period. The most deep water dinosaur is the Spinosaur, which was perfectly adapted to life and hunting in water. Thanks to the elongated body, a powerful tail and a special structure of the extremities, he could effectively swim and immerse himself in significant depths, pursuing prey. These unique features made Spinosaurus a successful hunter in water bodies of their time. The most highly flying dinosaur is the Microraptor, which has a unique ability to plan a planning flight thanks to the four wings covered with feathers. This small predator could rise to a significant height and fly between the trees, pursuing its prey. Its excellent flight qualities made the Microraptors one of the most successful and maneuverable feathered dinosaurs of their time. The most toothy dinosaur is considered to be a hadrosaur, also known as a plastic dinosaur, which possessed about 1,000 small and sharp teeth. These teeth were located in dense rows, forming an effective surface for grinding hard vegetables. Thanks to this tooth apparatus, hadrosaurs could successfully eat even the coolest plants, prosperous in various ecosystems. The most clawed dinosaur is Tyrannosaurus, famous for its incredibly long claws, which reached almost 3 feet in length. These huge claws were used not only to protect against predators, but also in order to easily tear the leaves and branches from high trees. Despite the frightening look, Tyrannosaurus was a peaceful herbivore dinosaur, whose claws were the main tool for survival. The most hardy dinosaur is an Edmontosaurus, capable of overcoming huge distances in search of food and water. His powerful limbs and a strong physique allowed him to make distant migrations and successfully withstand the sharp changes in the climate. It is thanks to such endurance that Edmontosaurs could form extensive herds and prosper in various conditions. The most flock of dinosaur is usually considered a cycling, who allegedly hunted groups and demonstrated a high level of coordination. The remains of several bike cyclists found along with the total prey indicate a joint hunt. Such collective tactics allowed cycling to cope even with prey that surpasses them in size and strength. The most single among dinosaurs is considered to be a Tyrannosaurus of Rex, who, according to scientists, led a rather secluded lifestyle. Fossils of fossils rarely indicate group accumulations of these predators. It is assumed that such a way of life allowed the Tyrannosaurus to hunt and survive without the need to share the prey and territory with relatives. The most venomous dinosaur is the Cynonidosaurus, in which, according to scientists, there were toxic glands located in the area of the upper jaw. Deep furrows on the teeth could contribute to the introduction of poison into the wounds of the victim, which greatly simplified the hunt. Although the evidence remains indirect, the Cynonidosaurus is often mentioned as one of the few possible poisonous dinosaurs. The most fluffy dinosaur is considered to be Euteranus, the fossils of which indicate dense plumage throughout the entire body. These feathers helped him keep warm, making it adapted to a cooler climate. It is amazing that such a large and powerful predator could wear such a feathery outfit, emphasizing the incredible variety of the appearance of dinosaurs. The most family dinosaur is Mosasaurus, which is often called a good mother gear. Fossil certificates indicate her concern for the offspring. The nests found show that she fed and protected the cubs after hatching. Such caring distinguished Mosasaurus from many other reptiles, usually leaving masonry after laying eggs. The most secretive dinosaur is often called Psittacosaurus, which possessed discrete coloring and compact dimensions. These features allowed him to be perfectly disguised in thick vegetation and avoid meetings with predators. Thanks to the cautious character and the ability to merge with the environment, the Psittacosaurus remained almost invisible to enemies. The strangest dinosaur is often called Therizinosaurus thanks to its extremely unusual combination of signs. This creation had incredibly long claws, reaching almost 3 feet in length, a massive body and a small head with a beak-shaped mouth. Despite the fear of claws and the frightening appearance, Therizinosaurus, according to scientists, was herbivorous. This emphasizes its uniqueness among dinosaurs. The most loud dinosaur is usually considered Paraceralophus, which had an elongated bone comb on his head. This crest served as a kind of resonance camera, which allowed to publish powerful, low-frequency sounds. Thanks to such pipe signals, Paraceralophus could interact with relatives at large distances and warn about danger. The most quiet dinosaur is often called Ornithomimus due to its light physique and the lack of bulky sound devices. Thanks to the long and thin limbs, he could quickly and silently move along the plains in search of food. Such lightness and dexterity made an Ornithomi one of the most inconspicuous representatives of the dinosaur. The most prolific dinosaur is Mosasaurus, which laid the extensive masonry of eggs, often numbering several dozen pieces. These giant colonies of nests indicate mass reproduction and close joint survival of offspring. Such a high fertility, supplemented by active concern for the brood, significantly increased the chances of preserving and spreading the species. The most long-lived dinosaur is often called Apatosaurus, whose potential lifetime could exceed 100 years. A massive body, a slow metabolism, and a calm herbivorous lifestyle contributed to the achievement of such an impressive life expectancy. Thanks to these features, apatosaurs could retain their positions in the ecosystem for decades and transfer genetic information to the next generation. The smallest dinosaur is often called Compsognathus, a small predator whose size did not exceed the turkey. Due to miniature physique and rapid metabolism, he probably lived only a few years, much less than large herbivorous giants. Small sizes and fast generational shifts helped compasses to quickly adapt to changing conditions. The most voracious dinosaur is the Argentinosaurus, whose weight could exceed 70 tons. To maintain such a tremendous mass, he needed a huge amount of plant food daily, which he mined, moving through the vast territories. Thanks to this, the appetite of the giant, the Argentinosaurs easily replaced competitors from zones with rich pastures. The smallest dinosaur is often considered Compsognathus, one of the most miniature predators in the Mesozoic fauna. Due to modest sizes and relatively low energy needs, he needed only a small amount of small production, such as lizards or insects, to survive. Such a moderate diet made a compass of a very effective inhabitant of its time. These unique records and achievements show incredible diversity and adaptive abilities of dinosaurs. We watched this video, put your finger up and leave the comments. Subscribe to the channel and click on the bell so as not to miss new and interesting videos from the Real, Unreal channel.